What they want to do, take Putin at his word, is to fight ISIL.
Right.
That's a good thing. But he also wants to prop up Assad.
Right.
And that, again, is fundamentally in tension because we believe Assad cannot stay.
Yeah.
There is no legitimate future in Syria.
Do you accept the fact that he wants to prop up Assad because he thinks Assad, maybe, and maybe a serious mistake on his part, mm-hmm. but Assad is necessary in the fight against ISIL? That he brings something that's important, which is a central authority, an army, and other factors?
I think that remains to be seen because we've not seen a tremendous amount of effort by the Syrian regime against ISIL.
That's interesting. No, it's all directed against so-called moderate forces. That's the entire
opposition
effort on the part
forces.
Because most of the deaths of civilians come from the Syrian army, correct?
Correct.
So there have been 250,000, 300,000 people, whatever the number is now.
And
majority of them have
million
been from
refugees.
Yeah. 12 million?
12 million.
12
seven,
million?
Well, 7 million some displaced persons,
right.
4 million refugees, so 12 million total.
Have been displaced by this war.
Correct. So that is a instability that comes from the chaos that the Assad regime's actions have wrought. And what it has amounted to is ISIL moving into that space and being able to operate. And what we want to do is to limit that freedom of movement, to push them back, to make it not be a hospitable environment.